Hey, my beautifuls, and today we have a game. I'm not going to be doing much talking during it. I'm just going to be playing it for you guys to enjoy yourselves and just watch. It just came out on PC today, so Nomad and the World Eater. It has been released previously on other consoles, and this is first PC release, so that's pretty cool. Let's read a little bit about the description before we go ahead. Gig and the gang are back to spread destruction. Utilize customizable rooms to assemble and experiment with different team builds with over 25 different unit types, such as Knight, Archer, Nerod, and Riposte Knight. Make impactful choices that change the outcome of the story. Scout the battle conditions prior to combat. And, well, I guess it's playing a little something something in the background. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Carve the path of glory with the first release of Soul Nomad since its debut in 2007, and experience the in-depth gameplay, captivating story. So I guess they updated it for the PC a little bit, might fix some bugs on the PC. I don't know, we'll see. Well, let's just jump in and you guys can just watch and enjoy.
The continent of Predesto. The grueling war had finally ended, and one man had unified the land. Lord Median the Conqueror. Though only one man, his heroism swept across the world. The Harmonious Empire stood for 10 years before it crumbled once more. Lord Median and his son passed away. Predesto returned to a state of bloody war. It was then that a clarion vesper rang throughout the halls of history. Median's daughter, Lena, had come into her own and become a true leader. Neighboring countries formed treaties, and for a moment, the world knew peace. But then, the world was darkened by a single malign shadow and its cruel heralds. The violent echoes of agony and murder shattered the land. The shaky alliances were pushed to their limits by the merciless creatures. But human as they were, they fell victim to weakness and temptation. Some cowered and fled, while others pledged allegiance to the beasts. Lena rallied her few remaining comrades for a final confrontation. The venerable warrior queen sacrificed her life to banish the shadow. They were both consumed, and the three behemoths were silent.
Your time in this tale has come. Which gender would you like to be? And what will the world call you by? A truly noble name for such a hero. We of this world give you our blessing, no matter what path you choose. Now go. May happiness and good tidings follow you wherever you roam.
Now you know, we both are.
won't take me seriously. Fine, whatever. She thinks we need more training? Then let's train. This'll be our 1083rd training session. Oh, wait. Let me think. Maybe it's the 1542nd. No. 931st? Oh, like you could even remember that. Let's just say it's the 1000th time, okay? Let's see how you handle my blade slash! You better give me all you've got or else I'll make you pay!
Commence battle.
She must be awake. Okay, that's it for today's training. I didn't think you'd actually try to kill me. Jeez, maybe you're better than you look. I guess you're not a total waste of skin. Another earthquake. What are you talking about? There's always been lots of earthquakes. Let's go, I don't want to be late. Thank you. sorry to keep you waiting, Lady Lena.
It's been 10 long years since I brought you here. Today, I shall grant you the weapons you will need to watch over our home.
Does that mean you're finally gonna make us real town guardians?
That's correct. You shall have the power to protect those who cannot protect themselves. Now, Danette, you must select the weapon best suited to your abilities.
Oh, you have no idea how long I've been waiting for this! Now, which one should I take? They're also deadly. Lady Lena, I choose the sickle sword.
Ah, this is called the Whisper of Tranquility. So long as you carry this, you will bring nothing but good to the world. You have chosen well, my dear. And for you, I have only this.
Huh? I thought we got to choose.
Holy crap, that took forever! Pick up the pace, you old hag! So this is my sacrificial lamb, huh? Sort of soft around the edges, but it's definitely got potential. 200 years. 200 years I've been waiting for this moment.
Indeed. It has been many years, Gig. I, too, have long awaited this day.
Lady Lena? What is this? What's going on with that sword?
200 years ago, I gazed into a black shadow. It gazed back. It threatened to destroy everything. But I hunted it down, and this sword was the trap.
Hey, what's that red crystal? Feels almost familiar.
This jewel is called the Crimson Tear. Now behold, the fusion begins!
It's damn good to be back. I can't wait to break in my new body. Me? Oh, just the most hardcore ass-kicker to ever walk the planet is all. The destroyer of everything. The commander of the World Eaters. But hell, you could just call me Gig. Oh, that. Well, thanks to that old wench, I had to abandon my body 200 years ago. I killed her first, of course. But that tricky witch must have had another soul up her sleeve or something. She caught me off guard and almost killed me for good. But I stole some of her juice, jumped into that sword. I never figured out why she kept the sword around. But I stayed there, waiting for my chance to get out. I've been waiting for 200 years! But now I've got you! A nice, young, healthy set of limbs! I haven't even done anything yet, and I already feel right at home. What? You still don't get it? I'm taking over your body, stupid! Kill you? Nah, that'd be too easy. What'll happen is, your soul will just disappear. And then I can just beat this meat puppet to hell till I'm done with it! Now, give me dominion over your body. Damn, that was easy. You're a real pushover. I'm glad you understand who wears the pants around here. All right then, let's get down to business. Here's your eviction notice. We only knew each other a little while, but we had a real connection. I'll never forget you. See ya, sucker! Bye-bye! Huh? What? What the hell? Why can't I get rid of you? Damn it. You must have some sort of ridiculous attachment to this world. Your mouth said okay, but your soul refuses to leave. God, this is so stupid. Now I have to do things the right way. Okay, Doofus, listen up. This is gonna be a pain in the ass for both of us. But we have to make a deal so I can use your body. Now that you've signed over your body, you can command power totally unknown to the average peon. That should keep you happy for a while. But maybe you're really greedy. Maybe you'll need even more power. That's when you give me a call. I can lend you all the powers of a god for a price. The more of my power you use, the more control I gain over your body. You use your power to get what you want, and I come a little closer to my own goals. You scratch my back, I crush yours. Pretty sweet, huh? Fine, if you say so. But if you change your mind, you know where to find me. I'll be waiting, my little soulmate.
Hey, you're awake. Are you okay?
Tell me, how do you feel? It appears you and Gig have become one. It was he who nearly destroyed our land. He was the leader of the World Eaters. Or rather, they were his puppets. His powers are unfathomable. We have been searching many years for someone who could contain the power of Gig. Of all the children to pass through this village, you were the only one. I've waited 10 long years for your mind and body to mature. You were told this village was meant to hide us from the world. But no, it's our last defense against the World Eaters. In years past, villages like ours existed all over the world, but over the years, they have all been destroyed one by one. We are the only ones left. This is why we have no outside contact, and why you were forbidden from leaving the village. That's correct. All the villages were either sieged and killed slowly, or outright annihilated. Considering the scale of these attacks, it must be the work of the World Eaters, yes. Those dark beasts who have been silent for so long now gather their strength once more. Have you not heard the weeping of the world? Open your mind and listen closely. You will hear the crumbling of our civilization. If things continue as they are, the land will continue to weaken, and eventually all will perish. To change the fate unfolding before us, we need a truly singular power. This is the power of Gig that I have entrusted to you. With it, you must rein in the terrible World Eaters. It's up to you to dismantle these foul relics of a long-dead world and breathe new life into our own land. Do you understand what I ask of you? Now, we will go and inform the others of what must be done. And that's our situation now. Finally, the day we have prayed for has come. Gig's power has been released. This could not have happened without your years of loyalty. And now we... Demet.
Why did you keep this a secret from us? It seems like everyone besides us already knew about this. That's just mean. And that sword, why couldn't I have that power? I'm way more ruthless and devoted. And you can trust me better than anyone to protect this village. I mean, I... Because I'm dumb, isn't it? I'm just too damn stupid for you to trust me.
Now, come on, Demet. You know that's not true. Don't go saying such awful things about yourself. We were all in the same boat as you once. I was never told anything until my 17th birthday either. But Lady Leia sees something in this child that's different from the rest of us. You shouldn't say such hurtful things in Lady Leia's presence. Remember your place, child.
I am truly sorry for lying, Demet, but you must understand. I never wanted to deceive you like this.
I know that. I mean, I guess. It's not that I don't trust you.
I know that, child. Now, everyone, heed me. From now on, we must do more than merely guard our solitary village. We must remember the faces of the fallen and help this brave child stand against the tyranny of the behemoths. Consider each of you what your role shall be in the coming war. Go now and think on this. Dismissed. Dennett, come see me later in private.
Rivers of blood! Mountains of flesh! A glorious world of pain! Feeble humans, crushed like the insects that they are! My lovely pets seem to be enjoying themselves. What useless relic shall I have them destroy next? Ah, that castle! All right, Vane, do your worst! Shattered to its very foundations! Come on, you little shits! Are none of you man enough to stand up to me? Then put your heads between your legs while I cut you down! One by one! Aha! Finally, someone steps up. You numbnuts better not waste my time. A dream. Oh, hey kid. You saw that, huh? It's because we're joined. Like I said, that friggin' sucks! Listen, next time, don't look.
about yesterday. I overreacted a little, okay? But everything just happened so fast. I didn't know how to react. Come on, forgive me, okay? Let me come with you.
Oh, how sickeningly sincere. What do you say, old buddy, old pal?
So, you're not mad at me? Awesome.
Oh. What perfect timing. Here, let's do a little experiment and I'll show you the power of Dominion. The whole thing is really pretty simple. Hell, you probably don't even need my help for this one. Basically, you can dominate someone once they consent. Since this one's already agreed, just use dominate.
What the hell was that? What's that you're holding?
This mannequin represents the girl you just dominated. You can now place it in a room that you control. And just like that, you control her! You can call her out and make her take a beating for you anytime, anywhere. Go ahead and explain it to her, would you? I still can't control this sack of fat enough to make it talk.
I guess it makes sense. I wondered what the heck Lady Lena was talking about. So this is what she meant. Hey, if you ever abuse this power, so help me God, you will regret it.
Commence battle.
Begins. begins.
This is that... thing? It's so... so... big.
Phew, that was a real ball buster, huh? Hey kid, you got my body all banged up.
Hey, why do you keep muttering to yourself? Your brain must be running on empty.
She's one to talk, huh? Go ahead, I know you want to say it.
try to deny it. I know exactly how you feel, believe me.
What the heck? Where's that incredibly annoying voice coming from?
Wait,
it's coming from you.
Oh my God, is it him?
Hey, looks like I can finally make my voice be heard. Hey, stupid cow, don't go around calling me him. The name's Gig. How could you forget? You know, the totally indestructible, unbelievably cool guy that took over your friend's body.
Huh? Gag? So, who are you again?
Who am I? Didn't you hear a word I just said? At least you could have listened to that dried up crone you love so much.
Gag?
Gotta be kidding! I mean, I've met some real nutbags in my life, but you really take the cake.
How dare you? I just have a little problem with names, okay?
No, your problem is you're a retard.
Please, look there. That is the World Eater of Raid. It no longer stirs, but I believe it yearns for life.
Can you kill it?
It has a squad of warriors guarding it, so we can't even get close. Those men are incredibly powerful. We have no chance without a well-armed force of our own.
Are you saying I can't handle it?
Well, perhaps. If you were to regain your lost strength, that is.
All in due time. Regardless, I expect much of you.
Certainly, sir. In other news, we have reports that a certain woman is in hiding nearby. She hasn't attempted any major movements, but she appears to be searching for the Avatar. I have a contact on the inside, so I receive constant updates. If anything changes, I'll let you know immediately. It's in our best interest to watch this situation closely and act as soon as an opportunity presents itself.
You there, with the sword. Drop your weapons and stand down. You too, Sep Girl. What do you think you're doing?
Hey, kid, I think he wants to play.
For a second, I thought I saw someone else. No matter. You two are acting mighty suspicious. Just what are you doing here?
Hey, you talking to us? Well, we're here to take down that world thingy.
You mean the World Eater?
Yeah, that's the ticket.
Just the two of you.
You got it!
It's just stupid!
How rude! We're...
I have no time for such lunacy! You! Get rid of these miscreants!
Yes, sir.
Hey, get your filthy hands off of me!
Sorry, I can't let you near that creature. I have no reason to believe you would stand any chance against it. I need you to leave now!
He wants to try and kick us out? Brainless fool. Hell, I'll barely break a sweat against this guy. A good chance to see how rusty I am, I guess. Time to show you what a real god could do.
Commence battle.
Talk! Yeah! Talk! Do it! Do it!
Begins.
To let my commander deal with you. You must retreat for now.
What a bunch of pansies. These are the guys in charge of guarding this place?
Yeah, you talk big, but you only won thanks to me.
Even so, I still can't unleash my full power with such a weak body. That's my biggest concern. But now the real fight begins. You ready, soulmate?
Okay, that world thingy is up next on the chopping block. You ready for this?
Alright guys, that's pretty cool. Hope you'd like that little quick look. You can get this game on Steam right now. If you want more of this game uploaded, just leave a comment below and I'll upload more. I'm going to do another game right after this as well. It's more of a farming related game. But I hope you enjoyed that look at this wonderful game that just released on Steam. All the information will be below where you can get the game as well. I'm Secret Code. Hope you guys had a wonderful day and continue having wonderful days. I'm out. You're out. Secret Code is out. Love you guys.